Have you faced the issue where WhatsApp missed call notifications are not showing on your iPhone? Don't panic. Here's the advanced troubleshooting guide on how to solve WhatsApp missed call notifications not working problem on your iPhone. So let's get started. Before we start, turn off these quick settings, swipe down, and ensure that you've turned off the do not disturb mode and silent mode. And also check the slider is turned to the ringer. After that, if you still find this problem, then try our easy solutions below. Solution 1. Enable the WhatsApp sound option. Open settings. Tap on notifications. Scroll down. Find the WhatsApp app. Tap on it. And make sure the sound option is turned on. Solution 2. Enable the WhatsApp all notifications. Open settings. Tap on notifications. Scroll down. Find the WhatsApp app. Tap on it. Scroll down. Tap on WhatsApp notification settings. And check and turn on all options. Solution 3. Refresh the background app. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general. After that, tap on background app refresh. Again, tap on background app refresh. Now select off. If you still have the problem, then try our last solution. Solution 4. Reinstall the WhatsApp app. Press and hold on the WhatsApp app until the showing option. Then tap on the remove the app option. After that, tap on delete app and tap on delete. And your app will be deleted. Now reinstall the app from the App Store. So this is the way you can fix WhatsApp missed call notification not showing option problem on your iPhone. But still, if you have any kind of questions, please write them in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.